this year, mid-September, I'm going to Stanford.
In this video, UC Zhao details how she got into Stanford University in 2017. In it, she says it was a combination of hard work and luck. But it turns out her parents paid $6.5 million to college consultant Rick Singer, who is at the center of the college admissions scandal in the United States that has implicated dozens of high-profile families. Zhao's mother says they are victims of fraud, not perpetrators of a crime. She says the payment to Singer was made after her daughter was admitted to the prestigious college. She says she was told by Singer it was a charitable donation. In a statement, a lawyer representing the family said, Mrs. Zhao has come to realize that she has been misled, her generosity has been taken advantage of, and her daughter has fallen victim to the scam. Reaction on Chinese social media was mixed. Some pointed out that Zhao was doing well academically and could have gotten in on her own merit. But others questioned how her mom could have paid such a large sum without knowing more details about where exactly the money was going. Her father, Tao Zhao, the billionaire founder of publicly traded Shandong Bucheng Pharmaceuticals, says the funds did not come from the company and do not affect the financial status of the firm. A second Chinese student involved in the scandal is Sherry Guo, who was admitted to Yale University. Her parents paid Singer $1.2 million. The family doesn't deny the payment, but also says they were duped. Both students have been expelled, but unlike the U.S. families, no members of the Chinese families have been charged with a crime.
Prosecutors have not revealed why they haven't been charged, but Guo's lawyer in Los Angeles said he believes they don't have solid evidence to prove that their intent was to defraud someone. He said cultural differences made them believe that the payments were illegal. Whether that will stand up as a defense remains to be seen. Karina Huber, CGTN, New York.